Good morning, children. Today, we are going to discuss about the Avogadro hypothesis. What do you all see here? You all see a balloon with hydrogen filled in it and another balloon filled with nitrogen in it. Can anybody guess which of the balloon will have more number of molecules in it? Your time starts now. Try to guess which has more number of molecules. Any guesses? It was found that both balloon A and B had equal number of molecules. One is hydrogen gas, other one is nitrogen, but still they had equal number of molecules in them. How is it possible? To understand, we must know about the Italian chemist Amedeo Avogadro. In the year 1811, he performed experiments and came to a conclusion about the relationship between the volume and the number of molecules, how they are related in the gases. When 2 liters of hydrogen was reacting with 1 liter of oxygen, he expected 3 liters of water, but actually it formed only 2 liters. You can see now a bottle containing oxygen, another one containing hydrogen. Both of them are at the same or constant temperature and pressure. What would be the number of molecules in them? This was what stated by Avogadro. He said, at constant temperature and pressure, equal volume of all gases will have equal number of molecules. Here you can see different colored balloons. Each of them is filled with equal volume of different gases. What will be the number of molecules in them? All of them will have equal number of molecules in it. This is Avogadro hypothesis. Mole is the unit of measurement of amount of substance. 1 mole is equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 particles. This value of 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 is called as Avogadro number.